Well, there are two lecture series that are going to be going on at the McFadden Ward House, and Marcus Powers joins us with all the details. And of course, what's going to be happening tonight, right?
Tonight, yep, at 6:30 tonight.
So. And most importantly, it's a wine tasting as well.
Yes, yeah, it's a guy, his name is Perry McFadden Clark, and McFadden is, as in McFadden Ward House, he is in McFadden. And he will be there tonight. He's from Amazetta Wines out in California, Napa Valley. Mm-hmm. And he will be there, like I said, it's at 6:30 tonight. The doors do open at 6, and we encourage people to get there as early as they can at 6. But yeah, he'll be talking about his vineyard and his different kinds of wines and what it's like to run a vineyard and, you know, all that and everything. Should be very interesting.
Now, is he also going to kind of touch on being a McFadden? Did he ever go to the house as a child?
Or? He did. He's familiar. He lives in California. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure where he grew up and everything, but I know that it's named after his mother, Amazetta, mm-hmm. who is a McFadden. And he's very familiar with the house. He's apparently been here for, he was here a few years ago for kind of reunion kind of thing.
Okay.
So it's not like, you know, he's completely unfamiliar. But I'm not sure what he's talking about. I'm sure, you know, there will be a question and answer session.
Uh-huh.
So people have those kind of questions, you know, they're encouraged to ask him. So, yeah.
Well, that sounds like just a fun time to gather and kind of, yeah.
Yeah, and the wine wines. Tasting, three different kinds of wines and kind of small hors d'oeuvre pairings afterwards. So.
Now, are all the wines from his vineyard?
They are. There's three different kinds of wines. I believe there's a Bordeaux, a blend, and some kind of white. I'm not sure. But they're on sale. We're not going to have them on sale tonight, but you can get them at Deb's Liquor anytime. That's where we bought them. So,
okay.
And you don't have to special order them. They're on the shelf. You can order them at Deb's Liquor.
So, oh, okay.
Here,
that's awesome.
Here in Beaumont. So.
Okay. And then the other lecture series that's going to be going on?
Next Thursday.
Next
a week
Thursday.
From today, mm-hmm. May 8th. Same thing. 6 o'clock doors open. 6:30 is the time. Same location at the Visitor Center on, it's 1906 Calder. But this is Peter Hatch, and he is from Monticello, Thomas Jefferson's Monticello. He's been there for 38 years, so a very long time, and he is the director of Garden and Grounds. So he's going to be talking about all the ins and outs of what he's been doing, trying to keep up the gardens there.
Uh-huh.
You know, we have gardens at our museum.
Yeah.
Obviously not as big, but even though he's talking about kind of keeping up. You know, a historic garden, I think people can kind of take away some for maybe their own gardens and everything. Because even though it's a very expansive and big garden there, mm-hmm. it was still used originally by Thomas Jefferson for his kitchen. So,
yeah.
It's, you know, you can still, he still has some good and interesting things to say about for everybody.
Yeah, so that's another good question and answer.
Yes,
you
yeah,
know, is
exactly.
It, how much does it cost to be able to attend the
free,
series?
Completely free. It's open to the public, no reservations. Like I said, it is you know, limited seating, so... You know, we can only have so many people, but it is free, so you're
all
welcome
right.
to come out.
Our favorite four-letter word, F-R-E-E.
Exactly.
Thanks so
best
much,
word ever.
Marcus. Appreciate it. We're going to toss it over to Dana for a final check of the weather.